3 years ago, a group of young people sued the U.S. government over climate change. Now, a federal judge says that lawsuit can move forward, but President Donald Trump cannot be named as a defendant. According to several reports, the judge rejected the Trump administration's request to throw out the suit, which is expected to go to trial later this month. But the judge said she isn't convinced that suing the president is vital in this case. The lawsuit was filed back in 2015 by 21 children and young adults. It accuses the federal government of violating their constitutional rights by not taking action against climate change. A lawyer for the young people told NBC, "When the climate science is brought into the courtroom, it will result in the judge finding that the government is committing constitutional violations." The Justice Department says it's reviewing the judge's decision.